Oh yeah, I saw that. I was voted best art VTuber of the year.
And with that, the winner for the best art VTuber is Ina!
Thank you everyone who voted. I honestly don't know if I deserve it because I feel like art content is very sparse on my channel compared to probably some of the other candidates, but thank you.